spreading.
Well, you use it to move faster in order to gather more loot by ending the mission, which means we don't get any loot.
I have been picking up loot since that time.
I know.
So it's okay. Leaving Char City in their wake. Damage shift cost is incalculable. We must face the threat that will soon completely surround us. They can be defeated before that happens.
Well, I don't think I can use my satellite blaster in this situation.
Well, doesn't it go through? I thought it goes through.
I probably just hit the top.
Choose loadout. Spencers can equip 4 weapons.
How about this? I'll try coastal missiles, okay?
Okay.
Godspeed to all!
I wonder if I should use this dispersal mortar. It's 4,500 damage each shot, but, well, it's dispersal, so...
I don't know!
4,500 damage does seem like a very handy amount, though. I will go ahead and equip that.
Okay.
Crazy skies. If I could hit it, that is. It has a range of about 1,200, so it's not really high either. Doesn't work, I'll go back to my other builds. But it's my other level 42 weapon.
Oh, I'm still using level 30 stuff because I haven't really gotten any level 40 stuff.
This is Strategic Command Headquarters.
Oh, what happened?
The Ravager's strength is overwhelming. The plan to swallow the Earth whole is slowly progressing, and even now, new Earth Eaters are appearing in the skies.
I can't
hit it. At this rate, the Earth will become a dead planet. We don't yet have a way to counter them, but we can't stand by and watch. We need to attack the Earth Eaters and slow down their progress as much as possible. All these fortress aircraft carriers in battle, supporting
one.
Whoa, what are all these warts that have appeared? I'm just gonna hit this thing right above us. The Spina discharging cruise missiles. I'm fucking dying, jeez.
I'm gonna need respect. These things didn't work out.
Hold on, I wanna see if I can destroy this thing.
Sure!
Because right now I don't know where the weak points of this thing are. Oh, that worked. Behold, above us.
Dude, there's explosions everywhere.
Wait, did I destroy the entire thing?
I don't know.
I think I might have just destroyed the entire thing. Okay then.
Covering the entire sky. What an extraordinary enemy. At this rate, this fortress is aircraft carriers of energy, supporting ground units. What can we do?
Yes, sir!
Do we need to respec now, or can we keep going with it?
Well, if you think we can keep going, then that's fine. I'm still blasting, but it's not like a god. It's just that I can't fight air units at all. I mean, I can, but it'll take a bit of careful aim. Oh shit. This could get a little awkward. Careful.
I don't know. Right now I'm just checking stuff out. Oh, did I do it? I saw a bright light. I acquired the target.
Yes, sir!
Okay. Boom. 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 Yes. All right, what's next?
Oh man, it's falling! Oh Jesus Christ, that's terrible! The sky is on fire!
I'm just too powerful.
You mean your boost missile is too powerful?
Look, man, it's an extension of me. It has become part of me.
It's extension of me.
There's walkers up there. I hope you can take out those walkers.
Yes, I can do that. That I don't have to worry about. Let's go on.
Yes, sir!
Taste this!
Okay, next one.
Taste my dispersal destruction!
I'm not concerned about the ones that open up. Those are not what matters. What matters is the other ones.
Yep, I see it over there too.
I just have to get into a good cover position.
Yes, sir!
Okay. In position. Firing now.
Die! Dispersal mortar activate! Destroy everything! Kill everyone!
Okay, one missile is in. Two missiles. Three missiles. Four missiles. Five missiles and destroy.
The sky is on fire!
Oh, they left. they're leaving. They're moving away now. I'm going to go. Oh, what?
This is useless. Another one appears to be crossing. How many do I have?
Oh, no, not this music again.
Yes, that's because they dropped the room again. And you know what? I'm going to be now. I'm just going to throw it again. Oh, what?
This isn't good.
I need assistance. I need assistance now.
Team. What happened?
They dropped beams on me.
Sure.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. All I hear are explosions and stuff. And the whole sky is orange and everything.
Ooh, fuck off! I'm in my robot now because.
The only thing we can do is to buy time. Damage the Earth Eaters as much as you can.
Kill that fucking platform. Let's go. He's down.
There's some more walkers incoming.
Going after it.
Oh, look, there's a lot from here. Okay, I'm gonna kill this one here. Might be helped, I'm really low on ammo.
Currently fighting a walker at the moment. I got a guy.
Nagling self-propelled rocket launcher has arrived in the combat zone.
Cover me as best as you can.
Okay, hold on.
Omega team has arrived in the combat zone.
I'm leaving this guy to come back you up.
One. Two. Three.
We have the power to cover the entire Earth.
Yes. Got it.
I took out that walker. Dude, just non-stop permanent explosion. This is terrible.
There's a DeRoy approaching. Oh, can you please take care of it?
Yeah. Attacking it.
Fuck. I couldn't destroy it because this fucker stood in the way. Well, good thing I'm not using air stuff. Oh, and I'm still getting my robot, okay.
Die already, you piece of shit! Die!
Okay, I... Oh, never mind.
Taste my shit, you bastard! Eat it! Another officer down.
Fuck you. Oh, there's health here. Oh, fuck. It destroyed me and the building while I was trying to get help. Okay, I got some health. Oh, there's lots of health over here.
We'll start grabbing them. I'm fine.
It's no use. At this rate, our damage will just increase. All units, this is Metro's aircraft carrier group in recover. Supporting ground units.
Aw. But I can destroy these things. I don't want to be through.
I blew myself up. I pointed that disperso mortar on the ground, and then boom!
Aw, man, these are boring transport ships. They're too boring.
Good. Hey, Mission 63. I think they'll find some way to make it not boring. Anyway, let's see. Making giant insects drop, sending insects are headed for a city. The problem isn't squashed right here and now. Okay. Yeah, there's definitely some string attached to this.
Choose loadout. Fencers can equip 4 weapons.
What are you using?
Limpet detector, coastal... Oh, actually, let me not use coastal missiles, so I can go back to my laser beam.
I will use the Galleon triple burst. Well, its range is only 350. Maybe I should use the heavy mortar again.
At least I can shoot down the transport with my Rigalpa.
You can do that? In that case, I'll just use a dual Galleon to back you off them.
Just my regular Big Alta, you know, the one I've been using for the last 20 missions.
Yes.
Because I haven't been getting a new one. It was very sad.
Bite a bite.
Oh, what the fuck.
Our men down there is in trouble. I will back him up.
Yes, I can. I can't do anything yet.
I'll back you up by hammering.
Our chance is when the hatch opens. Aim at the hatch.
That one low enough for you to do anything or no?
This one I can probably just go on my own.
Okay.
If it's down.
hit the soft fleshy bits now. Oh, it looks like you're at a party. You don't like to get dropped in.
I mean, look at me, dude. I can fire this shit for a minute straight. I've been waiting to use this gun for thousands of years. Finally, I could use it. I'm so happy. I'm the happiest man on earth right now.
They're good. And let's pick up some loot and then come with me.
Oh shit!
So much for loot. I get the feeling you don't respect loot very much.
The dual hacking threw me off.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, that's not good. Dual hacking escape route! Shit! Well, that's not good.
Someone coming back! On the ship, sir! Commander's hurt! Commander! I don't need sir! Go Commander! Are you okay, sir? Buy me some time! Reloading now! Loading up! Commander!
Fuck you, bugs. They're burning the back of my robot, so I will most likely.
Deploying new units now.
Teach your lesson.
Please help. Dare you to come here, you bastards! Yeah, that's right. There's help. There's help. Okay, I got it. Oh fuck, I died. I need you to kill like three of them and then pick me up.
Second, it's easier said than done at the moment. Dual hacking!
This seems like you're fighting a losing battle.
Yeah, I am.
Lizards? Now we're kicking lizards?
Lizards? Rock lizards?
Yes.
I knew this wouldn't be so fucking simple.
I don't think we'll get to see them here. They're just, you know, making us
probably just
scared.
About the next
oh.
What?
Looked like for a second like it was working. Yeah, I don't get it. I see. Almost seems like it works okay for me, but then
what do you mean what works? Oh, you mean the way it's being good?
Yeah. Because I do see little explosions in it sometimes, but not,
yes, sir.
Not often enough, I guess. Alright. Time to end it the old-fashioned way. Done.
Just gotta keep firing. Never stop firing.
probably start sticking together.
Yep, you're right. But first, let's
pick up loot. Let's go on the left side. Okay. Yeah, go and pick up some loot. I'm just not mobile enough, so you'll pick
up
quickly.
I'll just be careful not to dual hacking my way down the cliff.
Need help now.
But ended up suffering great losses.
Lizards?
I'm dying. Don't ask me to hold on. Ask giant bugs to hold on.
Right.
Deploying new units now.
I'm gonna get a new mech.
Yep.
You guys wanna come up here? Here you come up here, you bastards. There's a big health here, make sure you grab it before you come down. Did you just shoot my mech?
Yes.
Why would you do such a thing?
Because I accidentally...
Okay, how about you kill some of these?
No! You shot me and then I fell down, but it's okay, I didn't fall completely down.
Okay, we have to go down anyway, they keep dropping you so rapidly. What the fuck? This robot just blew up all by itself. I think I got too close to an enemy and therefore triggered self-harming. Okay, I need you to come down here with me and cover me.
Yeah,
Ow. Oh, good, if I at least had my robot. Fuck, Scheisse. No, please. Don't like the trumpet detector thing. Don't like not having a robot. Don't like that my laser beam can't penetrate. You'll have to do this with your miniguns.
Giant monkeys are climbing skyscrapers.
Oh, I put a mine on you, that's actually funny.
Yeah, I'm the police.
It's actually pretty funny.
I'm firing at it. All right. Hold on.
Yes.
Oh shit, I gotta go. God damn it.
Okay, oh, I'm gonna...
Fuck! One of those fucking ass things came out of the fire and just squirted in my face, and then I passed it.
You fuckers! You think you can fuck with me? I will melt you all! There. I have melted them all. And of course! Of fucking course! Of fucking course!
You know what you are? You're that guy with the tank on the top of the building.
Of fucking course.
Just annihilated.
Wait, can't I just destroy that building? Give me a second.
Hold on. We have other problems.
Oh,
please,
shit.
Please turn around. Put your attention. This is my wall, you are not. I am Donald Trump, I built a wall. Come over my wall, you will pass away.
This is not good, these fucking ass niggas are reaching me a ladder.
Aha! I was able to jump and get in, but now I have problems because these things still deal massive damage. I cannot turn very well.
I am sick and tired of these stupid fucking spiders.
I became one. But it's okay, I have my web of death here. If you would please follow me to exhibition A. Your death. Ah! There's another one here. Bastards. How dare you have such numbers. How dare you prevent me from moving freely? How dare you?
Good shot at me. Fitting transport things. Any longer, we're gonna be in trouble. Ooh. Die! Come on, move me,
come
move
here,
me!
Spiders. I love these things now, actually. They're actually a lot of fun. Except I'm almost dead, but still.
Move
hey,
me!
Wanna... Yes.
Move me! Move me! One health. I survived with one health, and I picked up these things. Excellent. Die! Oh, don't blow, don't blow, don't blow! Yes, I got you! Move me!
Are you not moved?
Get out of the way, you pieces of shit! Lesser beings, kneel before Lupu! Not good! Cling, cling!
Reinforcements have arrived.
Cling, cling! Die!
Oh. Might be able to get it. I need you to take out this fucking thing behind me, please. If you have anything, please. This fucking spitter behind me. I cannot take him.
Die!
Thank you. I can take care of it now. Take care of all the enemies in front of me and behind me. Not behind me. Above me. Unless if you kill me. In which case you are worse than there instead. Fuck to the left behind us, to the left behind us. I'll get the ones in front of us, but we have to take care of them. Okay, once. Oh, what is this? Hector.
Why?
Hector
can't
is dead.
Take much more of this. Fling away!
Rub some dirt on it.
Don't you get close to him, fools! Die! This is between you and me!
Ah, I got it. This is the last one. Maybe don't. Maybe restrain. Cool. Restrain, maybe.
I'm clinging away. Goodbye.
Get your fucking spider just away from me.
Alright, I'm picking up loot with my clinging packing now.
Yes. I don't know what it looks like it's still following me.
I'm so glad for these hacking, so they boost me so far away. Even more than the other weapons ever did.
It's
like all these weapons have all such fun toys to do. Fun moves. Fun moves.
Okay, when it comes time to destroy this guy,
uh-huh.
I want to try something fun, okay?
Go ahead. It's on you. Let me just pick it up.
Yeah. Just after you pick it up, I want to walk all the way close to you and put, like, 30 motion detection things on you, and then I want you to run into it.
So in other words, you're going to turn me into a suicide bomb. I like it.
Well, I think they shoot outwards, not inwards, so I think you might be fine. But more than that, a single one already propels them all the way to the top of the skybox when they touch it. So I'm wondering what 30 in one spot is.
I understand. I will be sent to the next dimension with this.
That is my hope.
My
hope. I hope you can show your restraint in order to see something like that.
Okay, I'm just picking up loot. I don't even see that stupid spider anywhere.
Yes, I shook it. I'm coming towards you. Oh, still slowly chasing. I already was down there.
Oh, you missed a couple of things.
What? For me, that was only helpful.
Oh, there is red, green,
oh,
red,
actually, no,
more
never
green.
Mind. Yeah, no, that's not where I was. Sorry, I was by where... I was one further down, but we killed the last ship.
Okay, well, you can attach things to me now. I've cleared out most of it.
Okay, let's ignore the part at the top. Okay, it's easier dashing then. Stand still, I will come all the way up to you into your face.
Hurry,
and,
give me 30 lights. Oh no, that spider's coming, hurry!
Oh. But look at it, it worked out perfectly almost.
That's disgusting as hell.
I want to see that actually work though.
Well, we could just do it at the beginning of a mission.
Yes. So I got a bunch of stuff. I got a new helicopter called the Brute Hell Flame, which I know that the Brute is the multi-passenger one, so now I got a multi-passenger helicopter called Hell Flame.
Hell Flame.
I got a Caravan Armored Vehicle M2, which is a healing vehicle, which is gonna be interesting, and then I got something called the Zone Protector. Bad premonition.
NASA dropped a large number of insects. They're now all over the city. I didn't get anything.
I will keep the detector. What's a zone protector?
What's the description say?
High output guard post. A greater area of effect creates an invisible force field around friendly units, and its effective range will reduce damage taken from attacks. Oh wow.
What?
For the zone protector, it only reduces damage taken by 20%. But it has a whopping radius of 75 meters and it lasts for 2 minutes.
Oh!
But it also has a reload time of 60 seconds. Sadly, 20% isn't that much, but it's still pretty impressive. I will stick with this though, but then. Oh, I can also use the Brazil large place now. Hey, do you wanna fly a helicopter on which you have a flight controller on the side?
Yeah, that sounds cool. Brute Hell Deploying.
Okay, remember, don't move as soon as we spawn in, okay?
Yes.
And perfectly still. Don't even press any keys. Don't even move the mouse.
Which way should I go?
You walk.
I am not even moving.
Understood.
Do I have it now?
Yes. Go in there.
You got here.
Yes, sir.
Do you still have some or not?
Yeah, I still have
some. Is that it?
Yeah, I didn't get sent in the air though, that makes me a little sad.
No, no, not you. The enemy was supposed to get sent in the air.
Did they get sent in the air?
And, yeah, the first one did. They just went very far away. I'll just put it in your back, and then anything that... Oh, fuck it. I'll just put them here. Let's see if you can lure something here, and you'll see them take to the air. It especially works with the ones that try to jump up.
Alright, I'm waiting for one to get lured over here.
It worked much better with ones that are jumping, because they would just jump over it and then they would go whoosh into the air. It was really entertaining. It would turn into ICBMs. Hey, wing diver. Friendly wing diver. Oh.
You're attaching these horrible things on me again.
I'm trying to catch you. I want to put my Pokeballs on you.
See, look, I'm like a fucking police officer now.
Yeah, I have to get more now. Giving three glowing lights in this butt. I can't attach these to you, then it's very sad. Look, there's a new enemy type up there. Why don't you want to get some extra defenses on them? Look, I'll stop moving. Just for a second. There.
I look unnatural right now. Am I a fucking peacock right now? Because that's what I can imagine myself looking like, a fucking peacock.
It looks glorious. I hope
you're taking screenshots. Yes. Here, take pictures of me dashing.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Got him?
Okay, that's a screenshot, yeah. It's very glorious. If anything, try... Oh, wait, stop moving for a sec. Keep facing that way, yeah. Okay, hopefully I got some. Alright, go.
Alright, there's a thing over there, so I'm gonna send it to space. I farted!
No, that was a shark, not a fart.
Let's go!
Sharded. Unlimited amount of talent ever. It just went flying.
Oh. Big hacking! Oh man, I'm such a huge fan of these hackers. They're the best.
Okay. Transport vehicle is coming. Maybe don't kill the last one because something unusual is definitely gonna happen once the last one dies.
Okay.
I would rather be in the helicopter if that happens.
I don't think there's any loot nearby, so just wait.
Uh oh. Yep. Aerial units?
Is that new music? Oh my god, you have to attach those to this too.
Get in. Yes, now we're protected.
Dragon? This is Strategic Command Headquarters. These new creatures can fly. Be very careful. Oh my god, they are dragons! Get us up there! We will fight dragons with fire!
You are the only one that can fire. I can just use these fucking mines.
Dude, we're fighting dragons with fire! This is ridiculous!
They are prey! I really like our commander.
This is ridiculous, I just want to let you know. I never imagined that I would be fighting dragons with a flame-throwing helicopter.
Well, we are also probably going to die soon because I, well, not really die, just be forcefully ejected because I don't have any form of gun and I don't know how effective the fire is right now.
It's pretty effective, the problem is that I'm running more.
So is this the final form of the giant insect's evolution?
What? Are you telling me bugs become dragons? What the fuck is this?
Okay, okay, okay.
What?
Kill that thing, or then switch sides. I'm over. Okay.
There's so many of them.
Okay. Switch sides, quickly.
Okay, I'm switching sides. Give me a second. Got it, switch sides. I still didn't use all the fire, but...
Well, you said you were low on ammo, so...
I have like 700 shots in the other one, so I don't know, I went like, yeah. Each side carries 2,000.
Oh, then you shouldn't have said anything. You know, low on ammo means like, oh, I'm gonna hold back on firing and not pull my weight. Maybe we should go get these boxes. I'm gonna eject.
Clear.
Oh shit, there's more.
I hope you can spawn new ones.
I don't need to spawn a new one, it's still coming down. We just have to take care of this building. See? There you go. Let's get back inside, quickly.
Oh, this one only has 359. Give me a second. Go!
It's not gonna last long, it only has 500 health, but, you know, might as well do our best, right?
We can summon another one afterwards.
No, I don't have that point. This thing is really expensive. Multi-people things are, oh yeah?
Come on then, dragons! I'll blow you away with these two minis!
What?
Dragons can grab you?
My head is in the
mouth. Oh my god, yeah.
What? I have ways to defeat them.
Oh shit!
Oh, I'm being eaten. Hey, that's not allowed. And if you do that, I'm afraid you're gonna have to have a nasty surprise. You realize what I keep doing, right?
Yes, I know what you're doing. I can hear the sound that this honor from it.
Dude, it's actually very effective. Alright. Hey, fucker.
Oh, hell.
Please don't die. Look, I'm the crazy person that keeps blowing themselves up with mines. And you're gonna be the one dying?
Well, I mean... Oh.
I know, you don't have mines. It's a very sad thing. Oh. Hey, you think you can eat me? Don't you know what happens when you eat me?
I'm being lifted in the air now. It actually lifts me in the air. Boom, boom, boom. Well, once you're done, come pick me up so we can actually move on with our lives.
I just need the health first. There's some health right here.
I was gonna grab health, but then, yeah. The dragon is still eating me. I don't know what's going to happen now. Oh, I finally got tossed away.
Well, I'm very far away again, and I need more health because it does deal quite some damage to me, which is unfortunate. You know, it's no doubt effective at killing them, but not the safest way of dealing with enemies.
These sounds are really wonderful, though. Fuck, you bastard! Get off of him! Did I save you?
Yes, you did. It hurt a lot, but I am safe indeed.
Hurt a lot.
You fucker.
I keep hearing these awful sounds.
Too dead. Do you know why you hear these sounds? Because it's effective as fuck.
They keep trying to eat you and then they get to the wood. Come on, Yuri anti-air missiles! Anti-air gun.
Only one left, we should be found. Oh shit, dude, I'm at 33 health, please. You almost killed me. I was at 90 health. I'm at 33.
But this is how I travel.
Then maybe you need to travel in a more respectful manner in the future. When you're okay. Near allies.
Mostly.
Only one item left.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, you dragon. You think I'm a meal? Come here, I will show you what a meal is. Yes, come here.
I like how that's the last sound in this whole game. Oh man.
And I just hear you go,
yeah! I got Deflection Shield 6. Though I don't even need it, because I'm using a dual hack on it.
City of Horror.
Horror. A group of dragons are attacking civilians indiscriminately.
Okay, the brute helicopter flames is interesting, but I don't think it's very useful here, so.
I had fun with it, but what was
worth. Okay, I want to try out the EDF 4.1 that stopped working.
I'll use dual mini gun for this.
Yes. Just make sure I don't get fucked, and victory will be ours. Because nothing can stand before Nagling.
You said this is an upgraded one from the ones from before?
Yes, this is level 43. You know what the highest level we can take onto this mission is? 43. So, this is as cutting edge as it gets.
There are no enemies we haven't taken down. Let's add this new enemy to our kill list. Today, we will be Dragon Slayers.
I really like our commander.
Yes.
He's so corny, but I really like him.
Might be more useful than a gun. And a wizard!
Did you hear that? He's a wizard!
Today, we will be Dragon Slayers.
Okay, keep me safe.
Let me jump on top of you. Oh.
This is Ranger 26! At this rate I'll be killed! I need backup!
Oh shit, that didn't work out.
Yeah, you almost destroyed me. Can you like stop fucking me up? Yeah, thanks, dude. You shall restart because you destroyed me.
I try to jump on top of you, and what happened? Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, look, this enabling is so powerful it doesn't stay in place. It just moves, okay?
It moves as well, so that's what happened.
We will be Dragon Slayers. We will be Dragon Slayers.
Dude, I really like these detectors.
What did he say is more useful than a gun? A wizard?
Or wizardry, I think that's what he said. Help, there's... can you get these flankers? Without destroying my car? It went into the wrong place. There's one circling me.
Yeah, I saw. I'm trying to get it, but I don't have it. Shooting it down.
Oh, what? Whale?
Oh, you haven't used Whale in a while. He's still your buddy.
Yes.
Are you just gonna leave me?
Is requesting reinforcements. Go back them up.
I need another Nagling. I've killed 100 dragons with it. Now I need another one.
It looks like we're saved. Never mind, they're still coming, there's too many!
Never mind, they're still coming, there's too many! I just find the idea that giant insects becomes dragons to be a most ridiculous thing.
I can't get more Naglings.
Why not?
Because deliveries are blocked. I guess whale leaving also means that,
Mayday, mayday! We're hit! We are going down!
And oh, whale!
Whale! Get out of there! Whale!
Oh, whale!
It's no use.
I'll just have to blast them with my cool minigun as long as possible.
Come here. Come and take your medicine. Come on, come on, little child. Come on. Come on, just move a little bit. That wasn't in my mind. That was just some other thing of negligible value. Such somber music. And can you feel all self-reflective?
Self-reflective?
Yes.
That's quite a description of this music.
So somber.
I never thought of self-reflective as a description for music.
Well, it's all like... I'll lend you a hand. Okay, fine. How's this? When I am bored because of boring music, I think inward. And when I think inward, self-reflection. Therefore, boring music is self-reflecting.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming, buddy.
Save Ranger 14.
Wait, Ranger 26 that was in trouble? Why is it now 14?
Because they're all dying. No, they need us to fear the dragons, even though the dragons are kind of a joke. They're even less fearsome than them other ones. There, I saved them. Are you here? Oh yes, you are. But, well, actually, no, you're not. The people that we were supposed to save, had an accident.
It's okay, out of here now. Oh, whoa, what happened here?
This is artillery unit. The dragons have launched a full assault. Artillery units, retreat, move everything, just get out. We can't go back. They're taking us off one by one.
We did it! Woohoo!
Yeah. These things are so hilarious. Like, you lay a trap. I feel like I'm junk trap. Hey Lou, I'm behind. I'm right next to you. Putting a little present down. So sad because of all our team members dying. Except for us, because these guys are a pushover. They're not even scary. And I'm still at 1,100 health.
These things are too busy prancing around. Well, I'll shoot them down.
Their fire doesn't even really hurt.
Oh god, so much self-reflective music at 5 a.m. is not a good thing.
Yes.
Move forward! Let's go to the home place, Rita!
HQ is always right. That is absolutely right. Let's turn this area into fun for the whole family.
Fun for the whole family. Look at these lights, they look like they actually belong there for a second.
The enemy hasn't found us.
This car will become take one. There.
Ready to party?
Sir, yes, sir!
Obstruction inducted. Yes,
hey, we'll shoot one of them to get their attention, please.
We're seeing fire! Yes, sir!
Coming, prepare for battle. Alright, come here. Come on. Bring it.
Understood! Left!
We hit it! It's not exploding.
Bang!
Chinita!
Bang! Did he say?
Chinita!
Yes. Okay, my reload and get more people out. Please, there's still a lot of enemies that need to counter punch. Punch for the whole family. Alright. Oh shit, he's pointed downward.
Ooh,
it works too well.
Still firing, stupid chain guns can fire 4 minutes straight.
Hydra's on fire!
Yes,
Sorry, I just can't get enough of just placing these things down, and then they come in for a swoop, and then you won't get away with this.
Apocalypse or something. This is something you see in a museum.
You belong in a museum.
Yeah,
I can belong in a museum.
You know, like one of those pictures that you see in like a, yeah, like a church or something. I am running a little low on health, but I'm gonna go back off or something. Wake Hacken!
I am kind of low on health too, and I really don't want to do this again, so, no. Make sure you don't have an accident.
I won't, because I'm walking away. Or not walking away, I'm hacking away.
That's okay, I'm just luring down these dragons up down a path of destruction around the block. Fine, it's perfectly safe. It's not taking any damage. It does come to my aid at some point.
Yep.
Just whenever you're healed.
I'm coming back with my hacking now.
How do you guys like tight alleyways? Ooh. Yep. These things are not a threat to me at all. It's kind of funny how everyone is talking about how they're like the shit, and I'm just having fun with them basically. Yeah, my friends.
Reload, reload.
Oh. Oh. Shit. I actually got trapped. Okay, that's awkward. I'll have to reload. Oh, thank you. That works. That's basically what I've been doing this entire time. And it worked. It thinned out significantly.
But the fire is... doesn't do so much damage, but it's very annoying if it's that. And I'm about to pass away, that's stupid.
That really is no good.
Oh, I have large health. I can save health.
There's health up there by where my mines are. It's a small health, but it's so... you know, health is health, right? I think you have natural cover. Bing. Alright. Oh, I might have accidentally got health while trying to dodge fire. Oh, oh, there's a big health for you.
Yep.
Ultimate charge play! Oh, it already killed something. Oh well, come here, dragon. Come into my ultimate charge. Lure him into my ultimate charge. Come on. Come on. Experience the ultimate charge.
By doing a dive bomb attack. Oh! Well, it died and left behind some fire. It literally died and just crapped his pants.
See, it doesn't matter if it tries a dive bomb attack. My mines are too strong. Oh, another one's coming. I don't know if it has attention yet.
Unless you just take care of yourself.
Okay. I just need to get his attention. I don't think they've noticed me yet. Hey guys. Hey guys. How close do I have to get before these deadly animals decide to attack me? Hey dude. Hey buddy. Hey bro. I don't have a gun, so... Oh, there's fire. Okay. Now come into my ultimate surprise. This is 30 shots stacked on top of each other. Please enjoy. What? It didn't die? Oh! It must not. Come here. Come here. Oh, what? The teleporter? What the fuck? Oh, fuck, I'm lagging. He shot me. I will just get rid of this. Hey, hey, stand still for a second.
Again?
yes. Come closer. Walk right onto the other side of this thing without destroying it. Okay. There we go, that's what I wanted. Alright, you're covered. You look ridiculous.
I gave you a crown.
Yes, I am king.
King police.
King police? I have never heard of something so stupid before. Mountains of blaze.
As long as they keep sending in dragons, I will keep sending in these things.
Breaking off all contacts with our squads. We'll hope for support. We have only our ground troops to depend on.
Deploying.
That sounds like more dragons to me.
Support units are under heavy attack. Kirikawa Airbase is destroyed. There's no more air support.
Unable to
we are the only ones who can keep fighting.
Headquarters all units, cannot currently provide
engage in battle.
Okay, this is gonna be tough. I cannot summon anything.
Hey, look.
Come here, then. Oh, they're behind us.
Quake hacking! Quake hacking times two!
We're fine. Don't be such a drama whore, Doctor.
I'll rip you to shreds, fool.
Your victory is in our hands.
We can't do anything with only ground units.
What are you talking about? We're defeating them. This doctor is a giant pussy.
Hey, wait a minute.
What?
You hear this music?
Yes.
I think
you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like some kind of Indian music, right?
Yeah. It's nice, but I like it.
Come on.
I like how about the thing. It's no language because they're not speaking, duh. Oh. What you mean is atmosphere.
This is Fortress Aircraft Carrier Despina. We will support the ground units in battle.
Hey, Despina.
This carrier has taken on all survivors from Jirakawa Air Base. We have also completed repairs.
Fortress Aircraft Carrier Despina is a 1,400 meter long floating fortress.
Stop the generator.
We'll take off from Despina.
Oh, whale is by two. Okay, that means
Despina can take on heavy air support aircraft. We found her on the ocean and managed to land. We're getting ready for takeoff. We'll soon be on our way to support.
Hey, don't aggro them yet, okay?
Okay.
This is Porters. We're bringing the Hydra to support.
I'm glad you're okay.
Not many have survived, but we will continue our mission. Loading is completed, and we're now heading to the combat area.
Ground units, support is coming.
Can I use them yet?
It looks like the artillery has rallied.
I can't summon any.
In that case, we need to fight.
Yeah, I didn't actually mean to do that, but that's fine.
The fight starts now. Let's teach those enemies a lesson.
Yeah, I don't have items yet, so.
Why did the music change again?
Now it's Roy because of our comeback. Didn't quite yet. Oh, I actually did get it back now. I just was too impatient.
You actually did get a what?
I did get all my stuff back, but I was too impatient.
Excellent.
It's okay, yeah, I can deal with that because my little limits. Unless you die, in which case that would be very painful.
Oh.
I will save you. Do you hear this? There's two health kits here, grab them.
Got it.
This I can do. Die! Oh,
what's it doing? What the fuck is it doing? That's disgusting! It's doing it again!
What happens if I use my aerial blast on this? Oh, fucking got me. It didn't like what I was doing to it. And now I can't see it anymore.
The way it goes whoop-boom, it's pretty disgusting.
Yes. Well, that will show you the force of my satellite blaster. Oh, there it is. Hey, I don't like this ball coming towards me. Can you kill this thing?
I'm trying. Let me get closer and I'll deal with it.
My motion sensing mines are not good against this thing.
Die.
Good. Ah, more enemies have thrown up, but now I can summon support. This will be the rock up destruction. Anything wants to come at me, it'll have to go through the rock up destruction.
Rock up destruction?
Alright, are you ready to start some shit?
Yeah.
Here comes fun.
Soldiers, incoming artillery. Rock fall back.
Destruction.
Artillery unit ready. Firing howitzer.
The bombardment from the sky will begin.
Nice.
I've already been doing bombardment from the sky. First everyone dies, and then everyone comes back, but now my class is no longer gimped.
Oh, first cannon. Everyone dies, and then everyone comes back. Nope, I got a hand cannon. No, that's not really much. Breaking through. Pretorius again? Surrounding city with a web, and are slowly making it their nest. Sent an assault squad to rescue civilians who could not evac. Oh boy! But then, we fighting this?
Holy shit!
What?
Holy shit! Cannon B artillery squad. Damage 10,000. Shots 20.
What? That's a lot of damage. That's 200K.
That's 200,000. And it has a huge attack radius, so this is gonna be fun. I expect massive destruction.
Fencers
can equip 4 weapons.
Yes. EDF. EDF. What? Oh, it's weekend, so I can at least play a little bit longer. No, I'm almost feeling like I get the matching now whenever my game really lags before I start.
This is Ranger. I have arrived on the scene. Beginning operation. You're with Storm Team. We'll lead the way. Follow us.
EDF!
Still moving. Oh, I think I can snipe it.
If you're cut by giant insects when you're alone, it's over. Move in pairs or groups.
Here we go. I like. Oh yes, I'm blasting 2 of them right now.
Excellent.
Oh, it's dead. See if I can cut any of these webs.
He's mine.
Guessing you have to go through the reload process there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm picking through the skies now. If it doesn't work out, then I'll switch to my robot and we'll just walk forward together with all of our soldiers and kill them as we spot them. But you're right, I will use this chance to do reconnaissance first. I want to see if there's maybe a nest somewhere.
Yep. That would be the wise decision. Oh, it's going to grab me! Holy
don't
shit!
If you get grabbed, then I cannot do my reconnaissance.
I know, that's why I'm running away.
Yeah, there is a nest.
There is a nest?
Spotted it, yes. All spotted right. It.
Yeah, I knew that there was too many of them. I'll defeat the enemy ground force for the time being, as I can't advance at the moment. I'm currently being surrounded.
Just don't get grabbed, okay? I can deal with this, but it'll take me a while.
Yeah, I'm moving further away.
Come on.
They seriously throw all the way back there? I'm already out of the range, dude.
Got it.
5 minutes. A new unit will join you.
I got it. I destroyed it.
Nice work. I wonder if that's the only nest. I'm trying to look around and see if there's any more.
Yes, I will do so now. I'm also gonna burn them because I figure... Actually, there might be one under me. Hello, Fencer. This is Patrick. Found the edge of the map. See any... here. Being at the edge of the map is making this pretty awkward, but...
yeah, I see them all trying to grab you.
Okay, I cannot spot any more nests, but I also can't be very sure. I have a hard time looking into the alleys and stuff.
Understood.
I'm gonna burn this ammo now and see if I can do some damages. No, I kind of just some flybys and see if I can remove some of these unfortunate webs. Main problem is that, good, I destroyed a key web that was prohibiting my process.
Key web?
Yeah. Keep up the good work of not getting grabbed.
You think you caught me? Just try and get me.
You're exposed, firm.
I will shoot you into a bloody mess.
Still exposed. Full of holes.
I'll turn you into Swiss cheese!
Oh, you're exposed too. Yes. The good thing about this is that this has given me enough credits to summon another one.
Excellent.
But this one still has ammo, so I don't want to do it just yet.
Yes,
nice, another web destroyed. Yeah, this is working out. I have a feeling. Feelings of something such as this will be effective.
Yes, sir.
Just try and get me. Somebody.
But there's still a large number of them, though.
I can't see my body.
Yes.
Just try and get me. I'm being pulled away.
Trust me. Once I take out more of these webs, I will. Okay, I got the key. I need the body. Okay, don't get grabbed, okay?
Yeah.
I won't be able to back you up because I need to change helicopters. Now that I'm no longer there, they will look for other targets of opportunity. You know which target of opportunity I speak of.
Yeah. You! I'm attacking the web and the spiders at the same time at the moment. Since I can fire for a minute straight, I'm just gonna keep doing this all day. Oh, I fucked up the web in the center.
Excellent. That's just the discharge from satellite blaster. Oh yes. Cut through the sweat. And oh, and there's another sweat.
Oh, wait, oh, look what's up in the air.
Yes. Oh god. Fuck.
Just annihilate it.
Hey man, that's not
that's
very
fucked
friendly.
Up. That's fucked up, man.
Can these things stop showing up whenever we do a good job?
I know, right? And fucking up the scenery with this music? Come on, man.
Yes. Okay, they're trying to grab you, so watch out. Okay, I'm gonna still continue killing Retario, so you have to warn me if something awkward's going on, okay?
Yeah, I'll look around.
Because I don't want to risk you getting grabbed. Been run successful.
I already destroyed the
another
huge webs over there.
Opportunity has been spotted.
Now it's on you.
Hard, because the lower I fly, the more damage I can do, but the more I expose myself to attacks both by them and by my own flying. Not a Retario, but
pass the weight.
Yes. Ooh, I don't want to fly into fire. That'd be awkward. Second load of fire. Do you hear it burn?
Yes.
Oh. Is it dead? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yep.
Now I got grabbed, but it's okay. I can help myself. Because the nest is gone, I am not in any danger.
Okay.
Yep, I did break here.
For me, it's just still,
Yeah, there's another one that grabbed me. I will fuck him up for grabbing me. That's all you need to know. These don't do any damage. The real problem is the, jumping spider bitches.
Yes.
Now that they're dead, well, let's just say I'm gonna enjoy myself properly destroying Retario.
Yes, and I'm glad I found Ness.
I'm glad I gave you the idea to search.
Yes. It was pretty hidden.
Where was it? Is it in the center?
No, like further back in an alley.
In an alley? Wow, that's rough.
Yeah.
We're almost done here. I'm gonna start searching for loot now. Actually, no, there's three Retorius. Let me kill this one first.
One that's about to go away over here. As you can most likely hear.
This one is gone too. Okay, there's two left. I'll go ahead and start looking now.
Meanwhile, this one here is finished.
This one is finished. I see health. Okay. Not red.
That's not worth destroying. Not worth destroying. I'm gonna, before you kill the last one, I'm gonna get a new helicopter, okay? Just in case.
Yes.
I have enough points. I think it'll finish, but you never know, you know? Maybe the...
I
maybe
understand.
These fucking things in the sky will poop out more things, I don't know.
Poop out more spiders? That'd be terrible.
Would it surprise you? Not so me.
Nope. Won't surprise me. I'm just saying, it's terrible. Seems like there's nothing left. So, I'm gonna go kill it now, okay?
Wait. Let me take off first. And I wanna do another look You can shoot it to free yourself. Just try to not end it yet.
Oh, it died. Damn it.
Well, okay, good. I see one remaining armor chest, so I guess that's okay.
I got a
just don't want to lose
chest.
Weapons.
I got a weapon chest, but nothing good came out. Sadness. Bug tower. This is rather surprising info. We confirm an enemy nest in the mountains appears to be home to countless flying creatures. Wonderful.
Well, I will burn them and blast them.
I will run to the bathroom.
But first, I will pour myself some wine, so that works out, I suppose.
I don't have any wine, but I think I'll grab a soda. We're back.
Okay. You do that.
Alright, I'm back. What option are you looking at?
I was trying to see if I can find a way to not make it jump every time I use the chat. Also, I want to know if the button I'm using is actually the right button to descend, or if I've just been hitting the wrong button and it just descends naturally by itself, but it has to be the button. It's just so slow. But sadly, there's no instructions on vehicle buttons, so...
I'm gonna charge the enemy! I can use some support!
Oh, what the fuck?
What'd you do?
No, it's not what I did, it's what I see.
What'd you see?
Why don't you come over here and take a fucking look?
What is that? Is that a brain?
No, it's a ginormous beehive.
Ah. Did it actually do damage?
I know, but...
Hey, I'm gonna follow the ground troops and see what's happening up ahead, okay?
Yes, I just wanted to, you know, place my blast.
What the hell?
They're not called giant insects for nothing.
Still, I never thought the hives could get that big.
Oh. Big as a building.
It's a building. New giant insects are big, but I didn't think the hives would be this
big. Let me show you how strong we really are. Understood.
I hope you're ready to begin, because I am ready to begin, and you know how I am gonna begin? By spraying some raid on them.
Yes, let's go. Yes, sir. Anti-aircraft. Let's go.
Want to fly in front of me? Have some raid. Oh.
Yuri, minigun fire.
Got some ones attacking the fire. Got it. Excellent.
Defeated nice all the enemies nearby.
Alright.
Sir, yes, sir!
Are you ready to move on?
Yeah.
Or will you collect loot first?
Well, the loot fell on the place that I can't get, so...
Yeah, I don't want to get out there just for that. Let's see. Okay, I can't do anything yet. Hey, do you want me to full negate them and then bring them over?
If you want. I'm trying to look at the map myself to see what's going
on. I will do a bombing run then with some raid. I hope you're ready, because I will need emergency evac right after I get the raid up in there. Deploying raid!
Yeah! Here they come. If we live and get that home, she'll buy you dinner. It's just how it is. Firing!
I never thought I'd use a combat helicopter to
fight bees.
Yeah, pull and negate bees. Or more like wasps. What? There's red ones!
Red bees? Killer bees! Watch out! I just killed one easily. But that's a lot of them. This is really getting awkward. I'm gonna have to start walking away for a second. Ooh. I'm in an awkward situation.
Look, don't you know I don't see that from up here?
Yes.
You're right. I see that, but no. There's a lot. And I'm doing my best to shoot as many of them as I can. But...
I've defeated another red bee.
I've defeated one as well. I didn't wasn't even really aiming for it. It just kind of flew in front of me and then it passed away.
Yeah, these things are low in HP. That's good.
Yeah, their damage is. I guess that's the trade-off compared to the Dargons. These things, they do massive damage, but they don't last very long. Oh fuck. Watch out, next
wave?
Next wave, and it's a big one.
Shit. Yeah, I see him coming out of that horrible hive. I need to heal up for a bit.
I didn't expect another one so soon, so I didn't get a new helicopter. And therefore, I'm beginning to run low on raid. In fact, I have no more napalm left. Now all I have left is machine guns. I am out. I have to pull back, get a new one. Hopefully these soldiers will last a little bit longer because they're taking all the aggro right now. Okay, please, dear soldiers, don't die.
I am fighting along with them, but it's really nasty over there. All I see are bees. Literally, that's the only thing I see. Oh, they're all after me. Oh, that's not good. That's not good!
I will save you. Here it comes.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You see all this fucking needles here? What the fuck?
I'm not seeing needles, but I saw a column of blood up here when I started beaming them.
Trying to withdraw.
Oh, I did it.
Oh, well, I didn't think that we'd be done with this. I looted a bit before I left.
I killed like 50 or so with my, what do you call it, glory, beam of light?
Light of judgment.
God, yeah.
We failed to destroy the quadruped fortress. Now it's attempting to change its route. I like how the missions just suddenly went to the fortress now all of a sudden.
Yeah, it's so weird. It's, I almost feel like there's multiple storylines going on at once, but it doesn't tell us.
This fortress is flanked by Hectors bearing particle stream cannons, and its armor is too much for even our grind busters. Attack its weak point, which can only be achieved with ground troops. If you fail, the city will be destroyed. Move out and good luck!
This has been working out, so I will try and use the helicopter once more.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna see if my hand gatling can actually hit the weak point. If it can't, then, well, you know, I'll switch weapons.
Yes.
Keep going!
Oh, I see those sexy legs showing up.
Yes. Does it have any juicy loot pot spots that I can satellite blast on? No. I'll get in the helicopter first. Ask questions later.
Come on! Dual hacking! Uh-oh. Not good. I'm getting out of here for now.
It's done.
Do you see any nests up from above?
I have not yet checked on picking out the Hector right now.
Okay, there's another Hector. I'll deal with it myself. Take this!
Hector down.
Oh, Hector down. Oh,
good. You have done well.
Ah.
Did you propose? Don't be stupid.
What?
What the soldiers said.
What did he say?
Oh, the hat open. You have to get it.
Well, I'm only a million miles away.
That's the spawn point here.
Gotcha, so he's the one doing the spawning?
Yeah. Opening!
Firing at it! Look at it, it's bleeding. Oh, what the fuck? It's shooting at me!
Yes, it has a cannon on it, but I think I might have preferred the cannon. Careful, there's perks on you. I got some. Hopefully I won't get you as well.
Nope, you didn't. I managed to escape. Good.
I've done well then?
Yes. There's still more though.
I'm trying to get the cannon here. So, something awesome cannon.
I recruited the wing divers.
Definitely can damage. Can.
Aim for the inside when the hatch is open.
The hatch is open now, by the way.
Oh,
I wish it didn't have this fucking shield on the side.
Unfortunately, I can't reach it. I may have to swap weapons for the hatch.
Okay, so long as you are fine with the ground one. Ah, good, finally.
Oh, I can hit it!
Destroy the
quadruped fortress. Never mind, I can hit it.
Okay, I destroyed the cannon. So you don't have that to worry about.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep pouring fire into the hatch.
Yes. Checking if it has any more, buttons aside from, I wonder if I can poop the joints? Doesn't seem to respond to joint shooting. I don't think I can
Shit!
Do much more with this fortress. What happened? Did you get stepped on?
Yes. I survived, but I'm in
it
a very bad shape.
Cool. Yes, good help. There's health over here in the middle. Sadly, I can't bring the health to you, but try and cover you from giant bugs.
Where in the middle?
Right under me. In the plaza. Health here, there. Got it. Do you see where I am? Back here somewhere.
Yeah, I see it.
I'm happy to hear that.
Let's talk about this tomorrow. I'm getting other health as well.
Devil.
There, I'm filled. Now I'm returning to the battle.
Okay. Sadly, I am out of rage, so I have to use, pellets.
Its hatch is open? Oh fuck, I can't attack it though.
Okay, take your time.
Attacking now!
Trying to cover you, but it's hard. Don't die, please.
Oh fuck, these shitty things are there!
Oh yeah, it's dropping me. Oh fuck, there's flyers now. Hopefully I'm in a good position to wipe them out, but still, that was nice. I can actually shoot the hatch.
Believe you it or can not. Shoot it. If you can shoot it, you can shoot. Go ahead and do it.
I need a new helicopter, so hopefully I'll survive a helicopter drop. Something hit me. It's opening, but I don't have the capability of dealing with it right now.
I can't do shit right now either.
Please don't shoot my helicopter. No, stop it, stop it. I need to take off, don't you understand this? Base of maneuvers. Yeah. Dog fighting. Yeah. Who do you think you are? I think I've never played X-Men versus High Fighter.
Shit.
Or Hachi. Manche.
Fuck. Unfortunately, I'm getting blasted by these stupid fighters, and they're not letting me go.
I'm facing some of the problems, and I have to now also deal with shooting the quadruped fortress, so my life is not easy.
Shit.
But I can turn around and help kill them.
Stay calm and fire. Health.
I'm trying to assist you right now.
Damn it!
Get the help! Couldn't deal any damage to a fortress, but at the very least I could save your life. Okay, I'm going to the fortress now. Not mean to do that. Oh, the hatch is opening. Let's see if I can get in the right position to do something about it. Not really in position, but I did burn a bunch of drones as they came out. What if I go in there?
I can do tons of damage with the hatch, but unfortunately, these fighters are not letting me do it.
In position, all the sucker has to do now is open up. Yes, open. Yeah.
Nice work. Yeah, I see it bleed out.
Fuck. That's unfortunate.
Oh, what are these?
It has activated defenses.
Shit!
I was right under it, so I passed away.
Not good! Not good! That complicated things. I just want to let you know, I am going to pass away now.
Well, you know.
I already. I go in, attack, come back for defense and healing again. I mean.
Yeah, that's exactly. Okay, our plans are the same. Just go with it. Fuck.
Alright.
Little bitch.
I am just pissed off that there was no fucking health at all that last time.
Hey, stay with me. Don't worry about dashing in, okay? You're dashing in.
Trying to get these people. No matter what.
Please. We'll take them down. Okay. Go.
What is that?
Get in. Okay, get out and shoot it. I will.
Shit.
Okay. I will just drive here, get rid of this thing. Whenever you need help, you will jump in here.
Oh, this is the health car?
Yes, it's a health car.
Oh,
that's
okay.
7,200 health.
Fuck. I've never seen a health car before. Let me destroy that asteroid real quick.
Hatch to open. Attack the opened hatch. Okay, I should probably move back a little bit.
This fucking foot is fucking my shit up.
Okay, I will come to you and maybe you can kill some of these bugs. In here. It'd be cool if it did an AoE deal, but I guess I can't expect that. And then when it closes, you just come in here.
Yeah. I destroyed a turret. That's my first objective. Hey, don't turn. Yes, sir!
Look how quickly it heals you. Okay, yep. You're good to go. Please come go out and fight.
I didn't realize this is an APC like this. That's awesome.
Yeah. Hold up three people inside that all get healed. It does have a limit on how much health is in it, but the reason why I wanted to take this is because I can resummon it.
Ah. can't reach the hatch, I'm gonna get closer. Get out of the way, scum! Oh crap, I got stepped on, god damn it. I'm returning for a second.
Yeah. Oh shit! The Hectors! Forgot about them.
Yeah, forgot about those. I'll deal with them.
Okay.
Got him.
I heard that.
Hey, you heard me enter the vehicle?
Yes. There are 560 health left in here. But the sad thing is that I am not as effective in combat as that one. So maybe the robot would have been a better choice, but I wanted to see this thing. I'll take this health so I can heal
it's
in my
vehicle.
It's fine.
It's good. It's good for what needs to be done.
Oh, but then again, I can just go into the back myself.
Yeah.
Okay, but I'll leave it because I don't want to suck up all the healing that we need. Well, I'm getting a second one now, so I guess I can suck up all the healing. Okay, this one's almost empty, so don't trust it too much.
Oh my fucking god.
Do you get stepped on?
Yes, it's tough to fight.
That's why I'm saying it might be better to get for me to get the all-around one. But it's okay. I'll be your nurse. I'm coming. I'm the nurse on call. The ambulance.
Can you give
coming.
Me a defense as well? Let me get in first, I guess, and then I'll get the defense. That's ridiculous. I just want to say. Yeah, it's good armor too. All right.
And here you go. I would kill some of these bugs.
That's awesome. I didn't realize they had so much health.
Yeah, this is the second one though, because the first one's almost out. It's unfortunate. But... Oh, and your Hawk brings this one. Well, it'll be okay so long as I get enough credits to summon the next one. And when you switch drones and the lasers activate, you can also use this as a getaway vehicle.
Yes.
I did.
From all the way over here?
Yes, I can zoom in with it. It's not rifle. I'm not fucking with you. It literally is a sniper rifle.
Okay, color me impressed. Oh wow, I made it skip phase.
Oh.
I'm just gonna keep shooting at it because I have defense up.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh. Okay, I gave you as many defense things as I could.
I'm trying to go to your car! Where's your car? Let me in!
It's right here. good.
Oh my god, I'm not gonna not quick. Thank you for turning.
Okay. We're gonna get a little bit of distance between this thing and us, okay?
Yeah, the medical.
Oh, what the fuck? These rumbles, man.
Oh my god. Oh. Dude, this is getting kind of scary.
The enemy has plasma cannons. Be careful.
These rumbles, man.
Thankfully, I have death buff on this thing too, so it's
I'm just watching all this explosion and this ant trying to murder me.
It's pretty epic, actually.
I just wish this thing has guns, but it doesn't.
Yes. Bad. This thing here has 100 health left if you want to get 100 health. And it has more armor. So, we're just gonna switch trucks for a second here. Here.
Oh,
there you go. Yes.
That's ridiculous. Let me just
actually, it doesn't have as much health as I thought it did, but oh well.
We should get out of here soon.
Yeah. You'll have to get out and fight back, basically now.
Uh-oh.
You have to fence up.
Thank you.
I cannot summon an R healing car, sadly. It's a rather pricey thing.
I'll try to take out these things. Ah! Something hit me! Now I'm at the mercy of these hectors. Maybe I can pull it off. Come on! Oh man, I'm causing so much explosions, but I still haven't killed it yet.
Kill all the hexes.
Yeah, oh my god, something exploded under my feet. What happened? What is it? Dragons?
Oh, I got another car. I'm dropping it now, but...
Good, because I desperately need it.
Yeah, I know, I can tell.
Oh.
I do too. Oh, don't, please, whatever you do. Make your way here, it's gonna come soon.
Well,
coming down.
Fortunately, the miniguns tore me apart.
You're still alive though, right?
Ah, I just got kicked away! Drive to where I am, I'm a million miles away.
A million miles? Actually, pretty good.
No, it's good. It's a good thing. A million miles away is a good thing.
No, it's not a million miles away, but it's fine.
Oh shit, the cars!
But I... Yeah, I am taking a lot of damage right here. Right now. Oh fuck, I don't have enough health to revive. I'm sorry, I had to take some of the juice. Now get in! Oh!
That's ridiculous.
I tried to get in the driver's side and drive away, and then I got blown up.
Yeah. See, these hectors are really fucking cramping my style. I can't fight back right now because they'll tear me apart. Can they just kill each other?
I think so. There's only one Hector left.
Got it.
One Hector should be manageable.
Yes, I killed it.
And I see a lot of health kits, and there's a lot of health in the car, and I can summon the next car, so...
I'm just gonna go inside the car. Oh, thank goodness for this car. Alright, now I'm a huge fan of these cars now.
Okay, here's... I'll summon the second one.
I'm gonna grab the health though.
Oh yeah, there's two big health ones. There, yeah, that's good. Yeah, I will grab some of the smaller health here.
Dude, there's a big health as well. Come.
Hey. Is there left any left in the car?
Yeah, there's plenty left in the car.
Okay, but now we have two cars.
Well, I guess leave it there. We'll grab the.
I'll leave the. Half use one here and drive a whole one instead because I'll likely see more action.
Alright.
You should use your long range weapons to try and
I don't have any
long range
weapons.
Oh. Because those little guns hurt a lot.
Nope. What you need to do is get us there, put up the fence on me, and then oh shit, I hit the wrong button. Put up the fence on me, and then I will try to tear it apart right there and then. Once we're there anyway.
Okay, I'm gonna reload my guard gun so I have more shots as soon as I get out.
Yes. Tell me where to get out,
there,
and then
okay.
I will jump out.
Okay.
Woohoo! 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 That's really cute. I really like this vehicle.
I just wish I had like a button to go like wee 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 or something like that.
Well,
oh hey, we have friendlies here. Well, a friendly, but
it perpetually makes this woohoo sound.
Yes. Okay, get out here.
Okay.
Okay. Yes.
You got it up on me, or good? Quick.
Oh, you stopped the other one. I'm trying to get you. Couldn't get the new one on you. But,
now. Oh no, it just closed. God fucking damn it.
Can we go for the turret first? But they do have a lot of health, so
that won't be possible.
I got another defense on you.
That won't be possible. Won't be possible. I need to get back to you. I specialize in quick strikes, not attacking turrets. Oh, shit.
Sorry, I.
There, I'm inside.
Okay. See, where do we drive?
Yeah, as soon as we're there, just let me out, and I'll try again.
Oh, okay. Since you say that you specialize in quick strikes, sadly I can't look upwards while in this thing, but can you see upwards or
no? No, I'm in prison. I can't see shit.
Okay. Get out. Can't stay here too long, so
it's closed, son of a bitch. It's closed.
Then get in. Then get in. Just get out again in like 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Find out. Look up.
It's open. Fiery. I killed it.
Good. Then get in and let's drive away.
Go. Yeah, go. Drive away.
Cool guys, don't look at explosions. Oh!
Oh no! Well, cool guys got knocked over.
Wee
woo! Wee woo! Wee woo! While this thing is just crashed over sideways. Ugh.
I'll just get a new one.
I'll just get a new one. We're actually pretty much done. I'm picking up loot right now.
Yeah, oh, the last drone that killed that thing, yeah.
Oh, that worked out a lot better than I thought it would. Woo 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 woo!
I'm glad these things have so much fucking health.
I spent pretty much majority of this episode inside of an ambulance.
It worked out. Strategies.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, but man, I do so much damage if I can get close to an area. Yeah, I fucking made that thing skip phase. It skipped the entire drone phase right into the turret phase. Holy shit, that was nasty.